But it's still a big game, a lot on the line, a win, and Rangers top the group, guaranteed to head into the last 16 of the Europa League. If they don't win, they need to hope Sparta Prague don't win against Aris Limassol in Cyprus. If that is the case, they finish second. If not, it'll be Conference League football for Rangers. If we have a look at the team, I was just watching them warm up there. I wonder what kit they're wearing, because the players had their blue shorts on, so if they're copying Gordon Dalziel, they'll probably have black jerseys on tonight, but we'll see. The starting lineup: Jack Butland in goal, the back four, James Tavernier, Connor Goldson, Ben Davies and Borna Barisic, John Lundstrom and Jose Cifuentes, the two holding midfielders, Ross McCausland, Sam Lammers and Abdallah Seba in behind Cyril Dessers. You take a look at the Real Betis team as well. Rangers have their injury issues, as do Real Betis, but that midfield trio, they've got William Carvalho, 80 caps for Portugal, Andres Guardado, 179 caps for Mexico, and Isco, their magic man, 38 times he's been capped by Spain, so they do have that quality. But Philip Clement is a positive man. He wants to get that result to set them up for a big, big week ahead.
Andrew McLean with a sterling professional job there on the Rangers team. Great build-up, big occasion, completely ruined by an absolute clown in the studio who has spilled his coffee all over the desk. Do you know, like, that one person in the class that does something daft and ruins it for everybody else? I'm sure we were told we weren't allowed drinks on this new fancy desk. We sometimes try and get away with it. You've gone and spilt your coffee.
I've spoiled
it. And that'll
be
the end of it. Look at the state of that.
It's went over his black jacket.
It was one of those Andy gave me.
I'll move the ball
sit that.
Brilliant.
So you've actually mopped it up with, like, the information pack that we give you for the show as well.
That's no good to him do that, is it?
Honestly.
Look, we can all make mistakes. It's Christmas.